What is good, guys? So today I'm going to be taking you through a leg workout. Rob is joining me, but I think he's running a bit late, so I'm just going to meet him at the gym. My legs, in my opinion, are probably one of my weakest body parts, so I've been really trying to work on them for like the last 2 years. I mean, they're not that bad now, but I still feel like I could improve them a lot. So we're going to be hitting heavyweight, high volume. I don't really have a set structure as such. I kind of just go in, gauge how I feel and adjust the workout accordingly. But I'm feeling quite good today. So I'm thinking maybe like 3 sets of 5 on 140 kilograms. Then maybe a few drop sets or something. Leg press, leg extensions, all that stuff. You'll see in the footage. So we'll see you in the gym. Peace.
One more set on 140, and then I'm probably gonna do drop sets, probably like 120, 180, 60, and then we do leg press. Let's get it.
Easy 5. Oh. Justifies the wrong, and I can't see from the backseat, so I'm asking from above, can I trust what I'm given, even when it cuts? So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a plague around, for the sinners to play a saint. We made, I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now, for every mother, every child, every brother, it's caught in the crossfire.
Alright, so that's a wrap for the leg session. I'd normally warm down properly. It's like 10 minutes of stretching, but we're a bit tight for time tonight. So I just did two laps of lunges. We all made
some. Only one.
Yeah, he did well, about there, five. There and back.
He did about five lunges.
We all made some gains. Rob made four. Sophie made 600. 600 gains. How many did you make, Simon?
Probably about two.
Simon, how many gains did you make, bro?
What?
I said, how many gains did you make?
All of them.
We basically made all of the gains. Alright, anyway, I hope you found this video entertaining, informative, whatever. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. See you on the next one.